New at 10, right now, we're following a developing story out of East Chicago, Indiana. You can see a large response from the police and fire departments to this home on Olcott Avenue near 142nd Street. Video from the scene shows firefighters in the front yard and a busted window on the second story, also responding the Lake County Coroner's Office. We've reached out to the East Chicago Fire Department for more details and are still waiting to hear back.